back in 1968, 70 and 73. And the first South Australian to be granted legend status in AFL history. You fucking ripper batter. And then there's Karen DeMarco, whose birth name was Perkins, but she could throw a hammer 67.4 metres through the air. Pretty bloody good in my book, but not good enough to ever take home the gold in any major sporting event. She still gave it her all and went bloody proud of you, Kazza. But then there's Alessandro Parisi, who played pinball for 28 hours straight down the Westland shops back in January 2007. Setting a Guinness World Record and showing the whole world that dreams really do come true. His record still stands to this day. That day being today, which doesn't exist, it never has, and it never will. And all my humble listeners,